Let's Help Incorporated here in Topeka has a new executive director tonight as it prepares to move into its new facility in West Topeka. Patrick Yancey has been announced now as the social aid agency's new executive director. Yancey brings more than 30 years of executive and pastoral experience to the organization. A news release says his appointment comes at an exciting time as the organization seeks to deliver higher quality services to Topeka's homeless and working poor. Tomorrow is a great day.